Danny, good morning.
Good morning, you guys. Good morning, Wayne, Sissy, and Christy. Look at Tower City Center. Oh, my goodness, you guys. It's like the Tower City Center back in the day. They are doing everything to bring back the amazing holiday happenings and holiday spirit. And this is really cool. In the past 15 months, 17 new businesses, including Mary's Business, Unscripted Boutique. How are you?
I'm wonderful.
You know
how
what?
Are you?
Your hair is so beautiful. Let me get that. Oh, woman,
I have
please.
To have fans.
Okay. Well, let's talk about some. Well, you have good news.
Mm-hmm.
When did we talk last? When did you open Unscripted here?
It was in March
okay.
of this year.
And now you are?
Expanding.
Very good. To how big is the place going to be now?
So I'm going from 600 square feet to 5,000 square feet, adding men's and kids.
Good for you. What do we have over here?
Well, this is our three-piece tailor set. You have a little bralette that comes with it, two-piece set. It's only in plus size right now, and It's very stretchy. A wide leg pant
gotcha.
With a matching belt to go
so
with it.
So it's forgiving and beautiful.
Yes.
Here are some very festive earrings.
We have plenty of colors of these festive pom-pom earrings. They call it the Miso Extra collection because it's very extra.
Okay, so several colors in the pom-pom earrings.
We have them in clip-ons too.
Over here, this ensemble we see.
Yeah, this is one of our, this is a very popular jacket.
Yeah.
With the faux fur, the stretchy vegan leather, as we say.
Oh, okay.
And we love a good jogger set.
Yes.
We have plenty of colors.
That's what I think
3X,
when I think jogger set.
3X.
That's exactly what I think when I think jogger set for myself.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Congratulations on
thank
the expansion.
You, thank you.
All right. I'm going to come over here to Mia. Mia Bello. Good morning, Mia. How are you?
I'm good.
You
how
have
are
great
you?
News to tell us, too. You opened your store when?
I opened mid-January of this year.
And you are?
Expanding.
All right. To how big is the new space?
I am going from 1,000 square feet to 2,500 square feet.
Good for you. All right. Let's talk about this. What am I holding here? I know what I'm holding. Just tell me the design.
So this here is our blazer dress.
Uh-huh.
Perfect for the holidays.
Right.
I feel since we were on lockdown the last 2 years,
mm-hmm.
there's going to be a lot of celebrations
okay.
and holiday parties, which
very nice.
I believe this will be a here. Statement piece.
Mm-hmm.
Here we have a pop of a color. This is one of our best-selling sweaters.
Oh, cool. All right.
The ladies love that.
Here.
Here is a blazer.
Yeah. Oh, that's very festive
yes,
for like a little holiday
again,
party.
Again, holiday collection.
Okay, and we're wrapping up. So here and here.
Okay, and here.
Oh.
Again, that New Year's Eve dress.
Oh, wait a minute. There's a little revealingness
yes,
back there. Oh, my. Oh, my. Okay, and we are wrapping up
yes.
real quickly, Mia. Give us this in 10 seconds.
Okay.
Oops, I'm sorry, sweetie.
So we're in Cleveland,
yep.
and winter is here. We saw
uh-huh.
snow this morning, and
okay.
this is one of my favorite pieces.
Huh? Very nice.
So, look yes.
Oh, wow, and she's going to model it, too.
Yes.
All right. Well, yes. ladies and gentlemen, that I can't even top that. I'm just going to stop right here. Thank you so much, Mia. Thank you, Mary. 17 new stores in the past
wow.
15 months, you guys. So
nice.
Come on down. And they're all local entrepreneurs. They're
yeah.
mom and pop. That's what we love.
That
okay.
makes it nice.
Back to you guys.
All right. Thanks, Kate. Appreciate
yes,
it.
Indeed.